Hi everyone, welcome to London's Well. My name is Linda and today we're going to be doing a nightly routine with the reborn babies.
Hey guys, my name is Blake and I'm Linda's cousin and I'm with Kanaya.
We're going to change their outfits.
I have a dress on her.
Yeah. Okay, so he had on these Lewis pants. And I take his drink off. He don't even wear a diaper because if I try to put on Sophia diaper, it's gonna come off.
This is her dress.
And he has a heart on him.
And this is Kanaya clothes with these unicorn socks with the face mask.
This is CJ clothes with this hello first reborn.
I think it's a thing.
So this is these are his pants. And okay, this is his socks, and this is his helmet, and this is his bottle. It's orange juice, I think.
This is her bottle.
That's actually my bottle, but I'll let her get it.
Now I got a blender.
Okay. So first we're gonna put on the onesie.
Okay.
So I think I can fit him. Yeah, okay.
There. In her clothes. Now I'm gonna put on her unicorn night socks. Another one.
Okay. This is CJ's baby team and her baby. We did one with Sophia. I don't know what day, but we did do one with her.
Now I have her own stuff on. And I'm not going to put on her sleeping mask yet. Where did it go?
Did it fall? Yup. It did.
Found it. I'm not going to put on her sleeping mask yet because she's not going to go to sleep. When we get done with the book, she's going to go to sleep.
There's 7 pages.
So I'm going to read 3 and she's going to read 4. Because 3 plus 4 is 7.
Okay. Now I'm going to put on his pants. Okay. So he has his pants on. Now he's gonna put in his socks. They're bear socks, but I can't get this one. I'm just gonna put it like there. We go. We're all done. So this is his outfit. Now we're going to feed them and read them a book and put them in the crates. And I'm going to feed CJ and she's going to feed her baby. Okay. So he's drinking his bottle and she's drinking her bottle. And it's bubbly. It's bubbly at the top and the bottom. Now we're gonna burp them.
Now I'm gonna put them in the
freezer. This one is hers, and this one is his.
This is her cover.
I think I'll put her sleeping mask on.
I put on the wrong way. Okay. There. Okay. Oh, now I'll go put on the crib. It has flowers on her cover, which is her favorite.
Now we're gonna put CJ in his crib.
Because I'm gonna sit him down real quick and then we're gonna put him in the crib.
There's dinosaurs on his cover. That he really
got is. Dinosaurs on me. Which is his favorite.
And they're gonna put his arm right there. Then he's gonna go to sleep. There. Now we're gonna read him a book.
Now we're gonna read our baby's a bedtime story. Good night, Thumper. The stars clicked in the night sky. All the bunnies had gone home except Thumper. He wasn't sleepy yet. He dropped to an open fern. A mouse was washing his face with a drip drop. Good night, mouse.
Over at the pond, a mummy duck was kissing her baby's goodnight. Sleep tight, ducks. How much pages did I read? Okay, that was 3 pages. Now it's your turn. Let's read the other page. High in a tree, a chipmunk and a squirrel different out to sleep. Sweet dreams, fluffy friends. Then Thumper heard something. He listened closely. His mom was calling for him. It was time to go home. Wait. How many pages did I read? You gotta read the rest of them. There you go. When he got there, his sisters were waiting Thumper. They cried, "We missed you." Okay. The bunnies snuggled together. Papa began to tell a story. Soon enough, they had all fell asleep, except Thumper. Papa and Mama kissed him. And before lunch, he was fast asleep. True good night, Thumper. Whispered. That's the end.
Good end.
Now we're gonna rock our baby to sleep. Make sure you subscribe and like. Come back and play with me. Bye.